Having trouble sleeping? Flog? Staying up all night is bad for you, you know? Not that I have any right to say that. Flan, why do you think I'm an angel? What? Sorry. There's no way you would know that, huh? All I know is that when I was really young, the Seraph told me that I'm the Overlord's daughter. Seraph Lamington? Yes, and I never doubted his words. Oh, I see. He also told me that my mother was a human, and that I have an older brother who's a demon. But he never told me why I was an angel. He just said that he would tell me when I was older.
I see.
I always thought that if I were a demon instead of an angel, we could have all lived together as one happy family. I wouldn't have been all alone in Celestia.
Cicely.
Sorry. I'm going to sleep now. Good night, Flan.
Good night, Cicely.
Episode 7, The Truth About Angels. What? We're under attack from Celestia?
Yes. As soon as the gate to Celestia opened, angel soldiers began invading the Netherworld.
I won't let you back out of your promise that you would fight off the angels if they invaded.
We made a blood oath! If you break that oath, you will receive divine punishment!
Oh, just shut up already! Show some respect to your overlord! So is this true, Etna?
It's true that there are a heck of a lot of angel soldiers around.
But we can't just assume that it's an invasion, can we?
But they're armed. What else could they be here for?
I'm sure there's a perfectly reasonable explanation for all of this, Laharl.
Even if there is, we can't just ignore this. We're going to confront those angels.
Wait. I have a suggestion for you, Prince. We can use that angel as a hostage when we fight them.
Hostage? Me?
That should make them hesitant, right?
I see. What a brilliantly malicious plan. We have to do it.
Wait!
That is something a third-rate demon would come up with.
What?
She is my vassal. I will take her with me, but a true overlord would never resort to using hostages. That is just low class. I don't need to rely on such cheap tactics. Angels are weak. If they want to fight, I'll just crush them.
Big brother!
You are quite confident. Well, okay then. Good luck, Mr. Overlord.
Fools! Who do they think they are trying to tell me what to do?
Maybe all those flowers were a part of the invasion.
Etna! Why are you all trying to make the angels out to be the bad guys?
It's only natural to suspect them under these circumstances, don't you think? It would be weirder to assume the angels aren't involved.
We'll just ask the angels. Let's go!
Nay.
I'm not gonna lose, dude! Leave it to me, dude!
Thank you.
Asagi! May I have a moment?
That came out of nowhere. I have no interest in having anything to do with super idols. Get lost.
Hey, Laharl. You shouldn't talk like that to a super idol.
So she's an idol too? Does she sing?
I don't know. I've never heard of her.
What? I'm shocked! Maybe the reason I'm not famous is because I haven't made my debut yet.
Wow! She calls herself a super idol, even though she hasn't made her debut yet. She certainly is something!
So what business does a self-proclaimed super idol have with us?
I heard there were going to be idol auditions. I'm looking for the place where they're going to be held, but I seem to have gotten lost.
Not only has she not debuted yet, but she hasn't even auditioned. How far ahead of herself can she be?
Auditions? I have no idea what you're talking about!
Maybe she's mistaking them for Lanzarote's concert the other day.
I'm mistaken? But I sent in my demo tape and everything just for today!
What address did you send it to?
Wait, so there weren't even any auditions? This isn't even about getting lost anymore.
Ugh, I've already come this far. I won't give up now.
And there she goes. What are we gonna do?
Who cares? Just ignore her.
No, I can't. We have to chase after her.
What a pain.
To me. Ura!
Shuriya!
15 meters.
Thank you.
Kill you! Useless piece of crap!
I see all your moves.
Nay.